Coming soon. An extraordinary new series on Fox Business Network. Strange Inheritance with Jamie Colby.
Did you know how many cars Grandpa had?
I didn't. It's quite a strange thing to inherit, isn't it?
Nobody has an inheritance like the one that we've been bequeathed.
No amusement park in the world has been owned by a family as long as this one.
In the world.
Real families across America. What do they do with their strange inheritance?
Do you know how much this lamp is worth? $10,000.
Value is just rising with every fold.
My grandfather left the largest privately owned collection of insects in the world.
I inherited a small portion of the family ranch. Along with that came a few pretty exciting surprises.
Behind every bequest, a story.
My sister and I inherited an extraordinary object from our father.
We have panthers, bobcats, a couple hundred crocodiles.
This is truly dangerous. It's not in my contract.
Everyone wants to leave a legacy.
His dying words were, Angela, don't let the theater go.
It's big.
It is the world's tallest thermometer.
We want to keep this in the family at all costs.
It's about family, love, and money.
I'm thinking to myself, oh my God, I have $1 million sitting in a chair.
I was holding the books up and I was screaming like a little giddy schoolgirl.
We sat there on pins and needles, and then the numbers started climbing.
42,000, 42,500.
180, now 190.
Anyone else? Done, $240,000.
Coming soon on Fox Business.
I'm Jamie Colby for Strange Inheritance. And remember, you can't take it with you.